in 3, 2, 1, boom. Come on.
My ribs are in my eyes. They're in my eyes. What do I have to
nice. Love to get that one. Oh, come on, so close. Well, not really, but still really fast. Overall. Could be like 5 second save, I think. Oh, that was a quick one. Nice.
Aren't you supposed to be passing out my
that is a goal. A little slow there, but
this is extremely unlikely.
Good second try.
Oh, I guess I am.
I'm fine with that.
Shut up.
Ah, come on. Oh, I barely hit that one.
This is extremely unlikely. Who's gonna water my virtual plants and feed my virtual cows? What kind of monster is this thing anyway?
Oh, bad. Dude, what? Come on, not again. Why am I so bad at this one? All of a sudden.
Doc was right. Time traveling is dangerous. Ah!
All of that time save just gone.
I don't have medical insurance. What kind of monster is this thing?
Ugh. Oh my God. Should probably reset here. But since I know I have a lot of time to save on Underground and Stomach Acid, I think I'm gonna continue just to see how those go. If we're still even after Underground, then I think I'm just gonna reset. I like doing these, like, more or less no reset runs, but at least for warm up. But I would also like to be able to PB off of a run. Okay, this has gone real well. The disco ball so far, or the spaceship now for the disco ball. We need some good RNG. Let's see what we can get. That's not it. That's not really it either, but maybe. Let's try it. Okay, that was it. That's nice. That's actually pretty good to end here. We saved time? Okay. Explain where all this is going. And who's this? Not complaining. Guy? And what happened to the giant crab? Nice gold. Okay, so I noticed that we can actually lose a bit of time if we're not focused on this one, so let's try and be that. Be focused. Even though it is an auto scroller. There's upwards of a second. And that is one of the ways, missing damage. So now we try shooting straight up. See if he dies. Ah, that is hard. Yeah. Okay, so maybe not like completely vertical, but oh, that's garbage. And that only lost part one. What? Okay. I am confused. Ooh, almost hit the ground there. Nice. was a really good underground. Really good, actually. Good, good, good. Perfect boss. We're actually gonna save time here. Let's go. Good amount of time, actually. Very nice. Okay. Ron is still alive. Damn it. That was an annoying death. Or mistake, or whatever you want to call it. I don't think I want to say these, like, mini deaths during the levels are actually deaths, unless it resets the level in the, like, in Cake World, for example. Whereas deaths during a boss fight costs way more, so I think I'm gonna refer to those as deaths in the future. Not bad, not bad. Only 1.5 lost. So far so good, still works. Oops, didn't want to do that, but fine. Definitely not the worst mistake. Nice. Doing a little hop down the hill to not get too much speed. You want to land roughly in the middle of the hill to so you land like right above the button, basically. Oh wow, time save on cake. Let's go. Oh, can't wait to save time here as well and be like 20 seconds ahead and then lose it all to randomness. Oh, scary. I love how the sound effect for hitting the acid is just bloop. As if you hit water. It's kind of funny to me. Let's go! That was insane, dude. Let's go. No, so close. That's still really good. Holy. I saved 12.9, I had 15 or something compared to my gold. So I guess I can do it even better. Because that was not, like, the cleanest, and that was really bad. What the hell? Okay. This is the run that I've been looking for. 20 to 30 seconds ahead. Because I'm easily gonna lose that in the end game. That you can just go straight into that portal. I'm gonna lose a little bit of time here. To be expected. It's fine. Oh, that's actually less than I thought or feared. Oh, perfect. Oh, I don't know why I did that. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Not super clean. Oh, come on. There we go. That's annoying, but we expect it. Oh, come on! Don't let it die like this! Okay, thank you. Now some bombs.
I'll gut you like a fish, and I got fish by showing up.
Oh my, come on! What is this, dude? Two speed ups before a bomb?
Who can fly these bombs around?
Clearly not somebody who wants me to win, because there's not enough of them. Okay, this is better. Oh wow, okay, that's actually really insane. Let's go. Oh, what? Could you imagine having this good RNG, like, right at the beginning? Okay, that was actually decent. I am not gonna complain about that. We're actually saving time. I would not have thought that with that start on the blob, or not the blob, the auto-scroller. But yeah, I still need a really good boss to not lose 20 seconds. If he does any shenanigans, we're basically out. No! Let's do that. Dude, no. Please be nice, dude. Okay, that's good. That's a good start. Good start. Good start. Good start. Come on. This is a bad one, usually. Nice, nice. Come on, get in there. No, you were right there, dude. Okay, thank you. Okay, we can do this. Come on, PB. You are the wrong place, my man. Nice. Okay. Yes. A PB without an impossible to beat final boss. Go. Nice. And a world record with commentary and like cam and stuff. That feels good, man. 7 second PB, that's not bad at all. And feels good to know that I have some time on the boss. On my next run. This is impossible. Which one is which? Whew. We need to watch this one though. I think I'm gonna treat myself to a little bit of candy. Because video game. We did it. GG.